SAP Business One 10.0 Inventory Enhancements. We would like to introduce a couple of enhancements in inventory management: the enhancements in serial and batch number management and the unit of measurement UOM group changing. In the batch number and serial number management, the document types AR reserve invoices and inventory transfer requests are now included when updating the batches or serial numbers. Performing an update via the Global Update button affects the serial numbers or batches in the related document only. The newly added fields Destination Warehouse Code and Destination Warehouse Name gives more transparency on the inventory transfer transactions. Be more flexible in changing units of measurement UOM group relationships for item master data. To do this, the new UOM group must have at least the identical set of conversation rules as the original UOM group. Then, the relationship for a particular item can be changed also when having open documents. To change the conversation rate within this particular UOM group, zero down or close the open documents and the UOM group conversation rate definition can be changed. Thank you.